A fire in Madison shut down a state building today. The fire started just after 2 this morning at the building that houses the Department of Workforce Development and the Department of Children and Families. Fire crews say they found a lot of smoke and melted ceiling tiles when they got there. No one was injured. The fire was put out 4 hours later. Early damage estimates are as much as $350,000.